So we're very excited about the announcement of Rakuten Symphony. Our journey actually started in 2018, when Rakuten decided to enter the mobile market in Japan. We had a big ambition to build a network that is built on a new cloud architecture, deliver on a platform that achieves agility, innovation, and move everything in telecommunication to cloud. This was very unique and did not exist when we started this early venture in Japan with Rakuten Mobile. You know, during this journey, Matt, we discovered that we think we were sitting on a gold mine here. The idea of taking networks to cloud, the idea of moving network into software, and the idea to move from proprietary hardware into a cloud native architecture, what was utterly unique, it just, frankly speaking, did not exist. And we needed to do this for Japan in order to achieve our cost targets, our disruption that we needed for telecommunication. And during this journey, we thought that we needed to share with the world what we have done in Japan. We think this is a massive disruption. It's a significant innovation, and it is the idea of packaging connectivity as a cloud platform. We want to democratize the telecommunication connectivity industry. We want to drive better agility, better cost structure, and hopefully the consumers will absolutely benefit from this, similar to our consumers in Japan, Matt.